sick of this. Every time. Now, I'm going to explain to you girls, because you're not in a lot. But quite often, right, they bring me on the stage with all different names, you. And I want it stopping. What's happening then, Captain? What do you mean by that?
Well, you're the captain of the ship. Yes, that's Chadderton reform.
Titanic, yeah? Oh, very nice.
I didn't tell them to say that, Ronnie. I wasn't doing it.
Captain of the ship.
Yeah.
You're in for a great night, you really are. Great to see you all. Good to know that you've all had a great week. I can tell by the girls when they smile like that when I walk on stage. I know right away. I worry a little bit when the fellas don't smile. But saying that, I see these faces of these men. Working men, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, don't start none of that nonsense. Working men. Two of man, look at us. What? Jack and Ori? Excuse me, my love. I look at your husband's down here. Look, is that your husband, love? Well, that's your bit of stuff on the side, is it? That's why you're smiling then, isn't it, sir? You don't mind saying. Oh, right, okay. You never know, mate, you never know. You see, ladies and gentlemen, what I'm trying to get is in, like that young lady there now has got a bit on the side. She's like, that's all right. But you see...
You'll never
lose that. No, never. Her husband's probably at home now looking after the kids. It's true, and look at the lads, I look round, look at Vinny, look. A working man. All passioned face. Thank you. What did he have? I should face this, young. I've been to work all week like we have to. And then we get home with that little packet. Unopened. Oh, stop this nonsense. That's what we like to see. Come on, some smiling face. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a great show. Oh, let's tell you what's going on. Kev, have you told them how much you've got to win?
Yes, £150, Ronnie, on 12.
£150 on 12.
Ruined.
Bloody ruined. Ruined. There should be a cap on it. Really, there should be a cap on it. And I know to a man in here, if I said, well, it can go above 65 quid. You'd agree with me, wouldn't you?
Yeah. No.
I'll second that, Ronnie.
Would you second that, Les? I thought you might. 150 quid on 12, that's good. Get your tickets, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget, get your tickets. Oh, tomorrow. Oh, one of our favourites on tomorrow, Les, isn't it? Ian Rogers, ladies and gentlemen. Ian Rogers and Gareth McKenzie. So get yourself in. Like I said, Sunday afternoons, getting great. Tuesday nights, unbelievable. It really is. But just for now, let's hear you sing. Let's hear some voices. You know this song anyway. So let's hear the chorus. So we're done by a duo, by the way. And I'm on my own. So give me a lift. Like this. Thank you. Of the evening, this is it. A young gentleman, ladies and gentlemen, I had to bring on stage. Hey, all the way from Leeds. He'll tell you all about it, I'm sure. But ladies and gentlemen, get a grip of this fella. You'll love him to death. You really will. Girls, a little bit of chotty for you. Yes. The understated man, the most understated act on Clubham, but one of the best, if not the. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, Mr. Johnny Martelle! Come on, come on!
You
names, or if you're having some good names, let me know. Because we don't want things like pussy and boots and all that sort of thing, do we? You know, that sort of thing.
You speak for yourself, love.
I suppose we can stretch it a bit, but nevertheless.
And the boots.
No, I don't want to stretch it. Yes. I suppose we could bend things a little.
Sounds like.
Oh, don't forget, the gentlemen, Johnny's got some CDs to sell. If you want one, the gentleman's got one there. And they are great CDs. Johnny gave me one last time I was here.
He did.
Sorry, John, I've told them all the secret now. But they are great. And like you said, £3 of that goes to the kids, what he looks after. He really does. And they do a great job. He does, honestly. But just for now, we'll let him wing his way over to Walking. Like he said. The land of time forgot.
Right. I shall see you later. No, take care.
Alright. So like I said, you know the song we're going to do. This one always gets asked for. And I thought I'd put it in anyway. Somebody's asked for another one before we do what I did last week. Something to do with the words, I think.
Yeah.
We'll do that after. Thank you.
Should we do solo?
Shall we try that one? Yeah, lads. Shall we stick to the 60s, Yemen? Shall we stick in the 60s? I don't mean the 1860s. Yes, come on.
Should we do walk in the room and see what happens?
Who weren't here last week. Now these words, I did it last week in the demo for Albert Bevan and also for the young lady whose birthday it was, a great friend of mine whose birthday it was last week. Doreen. Love that girl. Love her to death.
A name you never forget.
You never forget it.
What was her name?
Doreen.
Like the malt loaf, but serene.
Doreen from bloody Chadderton.
Doreen.
Have we any more Doreens in?
She doesn't live in her house, she's got a shally bungalow.
Oh, a shally bungalow. I've got a lady in the audience, Lizzie, who lives on, she lives in quite a special suburban place in just outside Milton, really.
Yes.
What's she called?
Milton Garden Village.
No, it's not Langley, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Derek, please, have a bit of decorum. It's just outside Langley. It's called
Alcrington Garden Village.
Alcrington Garden Village. Oh, yes. Bloody shit all. I'm sorry, Mum. You're right. Alcrington Garden. Hey. Where are you from, Doreen?
Carrill.
What?
Carrill.
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 I thought she said Kinnell.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you'll enjoy this one tonight. Oh, God, it's you'll have a great night tonight. They're from all over the world. Old Creature Garden Village, Camden.
So you say it, Quill.
Quill?
Quill.
You bloody hell, you say Quill. Go on, you. Hey, Danny, don't have none of that. From Doreen. It's Doreen. Doreen. Right, let's do these words. Yeah, we'll do this one. Yeah. The words will be exactly the same as what they were last week. The words will be exactly the same. It might not be in the right order, but they will be in the same. Now, Doreen, listen to the words. Good for you, Andis. You know this song? Have you read it last week?
Thank you.
see all the lads sat there when I went, are you questioning your size? Are there bags under your eyes? Do you leave dents where you sit? Everybody went. Is it lovey-dovey? Oh, look who's trying to sneak in here. Is it lovey-dovey stuff? Oh, do you need a bit of rough? It's just gone in there and out, ladies and gentlemen, a bit of rough. Right, what time have we got, Al? Is it time? Is it? Oh, it tells me it's time. Everybody got the tickets?
Yes!
I'll do it then. Good luck, as Kevin always says. I'm going to hand you over to Kevin now. But just for now, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the first half. Stick around because we've got loads and loads left for you. See you in a bit.
We've got auditions Monday night for the pantomime, by the way.
Auditions Monday night for the pantomime, then, gentlemen.
We're looking for a wicked queen.
Well, there's quite a few in here. I don't think we'll have a problem with any one of them, do you? We're also looking for a very, very good-looking gentleman, ladies and gentlemen. Might struggle on that one. Yeah. And we're also looking for a virgin. Oh, Bishop, you're a virgin in here. You come from Trenton Gardens or something. You come from bloody Langley. Can you imagine that?
Hey!
Oh, sorry, love. Yes, I'm sorry. Oh, hey, I bet there's a lot of virgins left around Langley, isn't there?
There are.
Not. Yeah. Right, this is Chick. Is that okay?
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Ronnie, it's not like me, but have you all enjoyed the cruise this evening with Captain Ronnie?
Yes.
It's been like a fantasy, hasn't it?
Yeah. A what?
A fantasy.
Have you left any
Seaman
Stains?
No, Seaman Stains is not on this one, no. Ladies and gentlemen, what about these two fellas at the back of me? Haven't we just got the best? It's Alan Reed on keyboard. The animal himself is sitting on William Conference and percussion and noisy and anything else you want. Right, we're going to leave you with a song that's a quiet song. So if you want a last dance, this is the time to do it. Are you dancing, Les? I thought you were going to start dancing on his own then, Les. He didn't get carried away, though. Robert Palmer did this one, didn't he? Come on! Do you remember this one? Yeah.
Saturday.